All right, here we go. Gonna take on the Deadeye behemoth. Hopefully the game doesn't bug out again. That was really weird what happened last time anyway. AP with those warp strike kills.
Right there. Oh yeah.
Nice, nice, nice. Always check these little corners. They always have treasures. Let us proceed. Thanks for looking up, Gladio.
Here we go. It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
Sounds like a plan.
exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sight.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Remember, this part took a while last time. Wanted to explore. Maybe on the way back. Let's not forget this time and accidentally leave the dungeon. Where the hell are my friends? They just disappear for this part. They would ruin it. Leave it up to me. There we go. Sneak through. Hold on. Before we do that, there was an area. Right over here. Or is that the way back? Nope. There's a thing here. Strong bone. Always check for treasure. It's like this whole area we didn't go into. I like filling out maps. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Ah, to the lair. Proceed, don't jump. There, my friends.
All in a day's work.
Is it nighttime? Okay, so I know I need to make some fire, so let's go ahead and make some. It's definitely nighttime. It was daytime earlier when I fought him last time. Now we gotta fight him at night. Right, here he goes! Detonate oil drums with fire! So how do I target the oil drums? Prompto.
How's it going?
Could be worse. Good as new.
Missing the oil drums. He's almost dead, so I could just attack him. I didn't have to use the fire. I think that was just to get AP. But I noticed I was doing zero damage. Let's just take a look. Great swords. Done. Yeah! High potion.
Hell yeah!
Impeccable.
Nice. And the game didn't bug out this time. So everything's good, everything's good. Let's see what is over here. Is that the exit? That might be the exit. Oh, you didn't crawl through, you just like dashed. That was weird. That was interesting. Oh yeah, I'm out. Where am I? Ha. Oh, it is nighttime. Treasure. High elixir. Nice. Is this the right way? So I think I did just do two quests in one go, so that's pretty cool. Scary. We're almost there. No daemons here.
Boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
You're welcome. About the Chocobos.
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Boy, you really saved our hides.
Let's go for a ride!
Got all that XP.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled.
I think that's gonna be too hard.
Try the house special.
How much for a chocobo? Pay to rent a chocobo, then whistle for your bird anytime. Summon your chocobo from the overworld. X plus D-pad. When the chocobos return to the post when the period expires, if the period ends mid-ride, the chocobo will leave after you dismount. Chocobos are living, breathing birds with minds of their own. If your chocobo refuses to proceed, try hopping off and walking instead. One day, 2 days. There's the chocobo.
Let's go.
Better keep up.
So cool. Where are we headed, though? Need a plan of attack here. Quests. Ha! I think we're headed here.
Ah, sweet chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a chocobo.
How do I get there? Treasures.
Same about you, old.
Oh, I can't grab the treasure.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
No kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of
it. It's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside.
Wait, how do I call it? There you are.
Easy now.
Can't grab it.
Sick just looking at him.
Stop bitching, start killing.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Aw. Dash the chocobo.
Wuss. Enough talk. Time for some action.
No. We are not here to mess with Iron Giants. How do we even get over here? I don't think I can. I think that was all just wasted time. Shall we just return to the car? I think so. And drive there, probably. Let's try driving. Okay. Let's make camp here.
Let's go.
Let's mark it. That away.
I'm going on ahead.
One AP. Oh, I can go even faster. Oh, but they have stamina too. Jump, glide.
Jump.
Hut. Wow, this area is swarming with bugs.
Yeah.
We'll meet again.
Camping
camp
sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Let's do it.
Probably means I lose my chocobo, but that's okay. Free food. Attack. Experience points earned. Let's do that. What is that? Lots and lots of experience points. Oil drizzled steamed fish. Sounds good. Oh yeah, I remember taking this. We're saving that one. Selfies? Excuse me. Sorry about that. Prompto.
Hey, Nox! I want to go take some pics tomorrow morning, and I could use your help. What do you say?
Sure, Prompto.
Sure, why not?
Sweet! I'll wake you up when it's time.
Join him at dawn tomorrow to undertake a special task.
Alright, let's hit it!
Where are we going anyway?
To the slough, to shoot a Chocobo boss! Where's
what?
My camera? In order to do that, though, we're gonna need to pick some mushrooms first. They say the big fellas can't get enough of them. With the mushrooms, we can lure one in nice and close. It's foolproof. Mushroom picking takes a fun guy.
So you're not even listening.
I'll get that later.
Not over here. Here's one. Let's find more.
That's not what I'm looking for.
Here we go.
Where?
Nice. Let's grab just one more for the road. Knocked. I think I found one.
Okay.
With that, we're all set.
You're pretty hyped, even by your standards.
Dude, a huge opportunity like this doesn't come by often. I can't afford to miss it. You wouldn't pass on a big fish, am I right?
I guess.
Dude, these mushrooms are the ticket to photographing a close encounter of the Chocobos kind. Let's head over to the slough.
A Chocobos. I have no idea if I'm saying that right. Chocobos. See, now these are mushrooms. I don't know what you're picking up back there. Is that thing the Chocobos?
Come on, not! Hurry up!
I'm coming.
Alright, so, I need you to stand right here with the mushrooms.
What?
You lure him in and I shoot.
Are you serious?
Of course. Should be easy, right?
Yeah, easy to get my ass killed.
Be a man, Noctis. Charming pose, ultimate pose, stylish pose, cool pose. Which one should we choose? Let's do the charming one. So we're gonna press X.
Hey, you taking the shot or what?
Not just yet.
It's good enough! Take it!
That's not bad! Maybe I could have waited a little. Oh, flee! What are you doing, man? Run! Run over here. I got scared. I should have waited a little bit, but I didn't.
Should be safe here. I got a shot, but it's too far away from you. If only you didn't chicken out.
If you don't like it, hold the damn mushrooms yourself.
No way. I'm the photographer here.
Prompto.
Just kidding. Sorry, dude. Please don't hurt me. You're the best, Noct.
Vintage filter.
All right. Mission accomplished.
Thanks to who?
My hero, Noct.
Twenty AP, not bad. All right, let's go grab some magic. Silver piece. Cool. Oh, I still got my chocobos. Oh my gosh, fortune.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Okay, easy that's now. That's really weird. There are enemies here, but it just didn't trigger a battle.
See you, Slowpoke!
Where are we headed? Where are we headed? Let's go to this treasure real quick. Chocobo, chocobo. Enemies.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Drifting. Ooh, a thing.
Thanks for the ride.
Huh. Thanks, buddy.
What? Enemies. Chocobos, fight for me. Oh, they all ran away.
Brilliant.
big deal. Nothing to it.
Chocobo. There you are.
Let's go.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Nice.
I could taste test for you.
What'd I get? Remedy.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
No, don't hurt my chocobos.
Another one out!
No, that's for...
Return to the car, maybe? Yeah, we'll return to the car. And... try to drive to that place. I am currently poisoned, but I really do not want to use an item. It's not that big of a deal. Cothless. The disc. I really do want to go there. No, we don't want to fast travel.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Are we going the right way? Whoa, whoa, whoa. That is not where I want to go.
We're out of here.
I want to go here. There we go.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's.
Okay.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Sure.
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Is this where I'm supposed to go for the photo op? It is.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
All right, this better be a good picture, Prompto.
Let me get this shot.
Not bad.
The lighting.
How do I get back up?
Blessed weather.
Totally.
How about some fighting? Make use of that XP.
The hunt is on.
Everything got wrecked.
Fiend fit to be eaten.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out how to suffer. Outstanding, Noct. Stay there!
Ooh, an
onward.
Right.
Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Everything is in order, Ignis.
Oh! I know that! That's the old meteor.
Yeah, it come is. On, we just took a picture of it.
Still burning to this day.
Powering all of Lestalem in the process.
Really?
Huh. Not unlike the crystal from the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
Almost there. They have side quests here too. We'll come back for that later.
Up for a hike.
All right. What are we doing here? We can drive as far as we can. There's no rest spot here. I can't jump over this. Should we keep driving?
Rock and roll.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Okay. We'll drive. We'll go manual.
Time to go.
All right.
Which way is it? Knock this. I am just terrible.
Now then, let's start from the top.
There we go. Oh wait, I was supposed to take a left. There you go. Man, our windshield's fricked up. I guess I really shouldn't drive, huh? Thank you. my
X. It's huge.
Is gone. One of my favorite battle themes. But also one of my least favorite boss themes, though.
Guys? Check that out.
The Empire. What are they doing here?
Playing King of the Castle.
Huh. So is that all I can do? Begins. Oh, jeez! We're gonna fight?
What do we do?
Oh, I wanna battle that theme music. Level 23? Okay, no, it's just that thing. Not even hitting anything, Noctis. Oh, that was sick. Let's use fire. Shoot. Help me up, guys. Again, I couldn't block it that time. There we go, I got it again. Oh, I messed up. Hitting Gladio.
Little Mr. Nice Guy.
All right, let's just see what you're weak to. I think it's fire. No, it's not. Where are you, Prompto? Oh my gosh, I'm getting wrecked here.
Get lost!
line of sight thing. Got another blind slide link.
Try this.
Help me, Prompto. Prompto, why are you running away from me? Wow, this thing's almost dead.
That takes care of him.
It does for the
finally.
Time being, at least.
Reinforcements may be on their way.
Yeah.
Ow.
Hell yeah.
Magnificent.
So, we hitting Lestalem soon?
Soon.
Got some stuff I want to do first.
Serious? Well, I suppose Iris is already safe in town. Alright then, you do what you gotta.
So, we did that side mission. Now I do Dave's side mission, and then that should be good. Let's do it.
Time to go.
Size of that thing.
Mm-hmm. 1 AP. Nice. Did I just pass it? Rip. Driving at night is dangerous. Alright, we'll stop at the parking spot.
Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Daemons. Thunder Elementy. Oh, it's a campground. Why don't we make camp? Why not? Oh, so close to max.
Made it. Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Again. Hear that, Noctis? There was daemons right next to us. Aren't you glad we made camp here in this safe area? Oh, he loves fish. What do we have a lot of? This is all free. Increases maximum HP by 300. You have so many potatoes, why not? Let's eat some fries. Level 22.
Stylish as always.
A selfie with a chocobo.
Hey,
look,
this one's
pretty
good.
So
I know.
Scary.
I dig it too.
Stylish as always.
Ooh. Come now, it's nothing special.
I did not know that.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Look at all that extra HP we got. Now it's safe and daytime. Really? You got taken up by these things? Charge that up.
Gotcha.
Oh, kind yeah. Of cool.
Let us see that it's returned home.
Beautiful bottle. Gotta go all the way back over here to return to Dave, huh? Maybe another time. Yeah, how about we call it a day here? And next time you see me, we will head to Lestalem. Awesome. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next part.